Hiya, you're watching South Coast Fishing. I'm Andy.
And I'm Phil.
And today we're at Hamm Common down in Hamworthy. Right, so first things first, I'm just gonna retie this clip on. What I've done is I've taken the first couple of feet off the end of the main line because it's a bit scratchy. You can feel it as you run your finger down it. And obviously we don't want any break-offs when we're casting. So that's obviously happened over the last few sessions of fishing where it's just probably just rubbed on the rocks or whatever's on the floor. Here we go. Lovely. Right, let's get a rig on there and get some bait in the water. So Phil, what rig are you using?
Okay, so today I'm using a pulley rig, basically because the ground's quite rocky here, so I figured I could use all the help I could get not to lose stuff, so I'm gonna stick with one of those for today.
Yeah, I've gone the same. I've got 3 ounce on you.
I've got 4 ounce on just because we're a little bit limited on space here for casting. Again, I figured I could use all the help I could get, so I thought that little bit of extra weight could just carry it a little bit further. So, yeah.
So the ragworm are on the hooks, lines are in the water, fingers crossed. There we go, bass number one, little baby bass. There you go, not very big at all, but at least there's fish out there, so let's cast out and try again. Right, so since that fish finger I caught, we've literally had nothing else brought in at all. We've had a few bites.
Yeah, we've had plenty of bites, and the bait's going, so it's going somewhere, but nothing actually brought in.
And I've also swapped over from the little pulley rig to like a two hook flapper paternoster style rig, which I sat and made whilst I was having no bites.
I'm soldiering on with the pulley rig, but yeah, with a few bites, but yeah.
But on a bonus note, we've just ordered Just Eat sausage and egg rolls to the car park, so when my phone goes I'm gonna have to go up all those stairs again, but it'll be worth it.
Definitely.
This video is not sponsored by Just Eat. Right then, we've been down here 4 hours. We've had anchovy-sized bass and a sausage and egg bappage. But that's about it. We're going to have to call it a day because life. So, yeah.
Nothing really more to add than that. Plenty of bites but nothing in the bag, so yeah.
Okay, so until the next one, don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, share this video with everybody that you know that is into fishing, and we'll see you all in the next one.